Welcome back to Black Ops Cold War, now with red light, green light.
Information from Volkov confirms there were spheres. Russia smuggled a nuclear device to East Berlin.
We can't be certain of it.
He has it, we're sure of it.
We found encrypted geo-coordinates with Volkov's nuclear intel. An unpopulated region in the Soviet Republic of Ukraine.
An aerial recon run revealed this.
I want to know everything that's going on inside this building. We'll need the others for this one. Mason and Woods will join us from Kiev. Bell, you'll handle it here with Woods. Mason and I will be standing by for an extra. Bart will handle comms. We have no idea how large or prepared their forces will be, so use discretion if you have to engage. It's time we took a peek behind the Iron Curtain.
I'm already taking a picture of that. How the fuck did you see me? Fuck it. Yeah. I fucked that up. Do 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 Nobody saw me. Nobody saw shit. Oh, there it is. I love how it just leaves it behind, as if say, oh, they'll want this.
Guards down below. I'll move to the lower deck and engage on your mark.
Okay, go. Taking a picture of that one.
Be ready. Be 1,000 reds on the other side of this door. Cover me. Not a fucking word, Bill.
Brother's back, so dogs are going mental. AK-47 and AK-47U. Right, thank you for watching part 1 of Red Light, Green Light, and I'll see you in part 2.